I am betting you might need help on making a first-person animation, like the one on screen. So let's get started. Follow along and open moonanimator. Also, make sure you get the first-person rig model. The link will be in the description. First, make sure to add a camera. Then next, click the three dots right here. And now you are going to click the button saying attach a part right here. Then click OK. Now click the attached a part here. And press the plus button on your keyboard to add a keyframe. Then select the keyframe and press 7 on your keyboard. Now after we have this open, we are going to go to the Explore tab in Studio. Then open the rig. Now you are going to select the head in the rig. Then go back to Moon Animator. And now that you have selected the head in the rig, click set here. And you now can click OK right here. And now your camera is set to the rig's head. So let me animate an example with the first person camera now. And now you know how to make a first-person animation in Moon Animator. So I hope this video helped you out later.